Well, when we picked him as a captain of the team, I think we were impressed by his aggressiveness and the way he approached the game and the way he handled situations. And again, his behavior on and off the field was impeccable. So we were really impressed by him, and then we picked him for the first World Cup in 2007 in South Africa. And it was a T20 World Cup, and India won that World Cup. After that, of course, we had picked Anil Kumble as a captain for Test Series against Australia, but for one day matches, we picked Dhoni as a captain, and for the first time, we won in Australia. So that was a big thing, for us. And we're very happy that I think he did very well after that also.
Right. I said one more thing. The vacuum that has been created after Dhoni's retirement, how it will be filled? Or are there any options you're looking forward? Is there anyone who will replace Mahendra Singh Dhoni or Suresh Raina duo?
Well, somebody has to replace him anyway. But then somebody will get an opportunity now. I think showcase his talent, to showcase his worth. And I'm sure I think we'll get somebody. But then it's very difficult to fill the shoes, I think, of MS Dhoni, because his contribution is huge, I would say. I think he was a great player, the best captain India has ever seen.